much sense here. 10:04 a.m. Central Time on Saturday, February 18th, 2012. And we're looking at IntelliCast here, which is a continental radar view. Plus, I also have Titan storm tracking and the National Weather Service alerts turned on. And you can see in the South U.S., Texas, Louisiana, Mississippi, Alabama, currently under a severe weather warning and watch. You can see tornado watches, tornado warnings, possible damaging winds detected, severe thunderstorm warnings, possible hail and damaging winds. So the whole thing right here, it's a massive outbreak, and it's going to the east, northeast. Let me go ahead and animate this up. Okay, so this low pressure system has dipped all the way down here into South Texas, and it's beginning to do the swirl again. As it does the left-hand swirl, the counterclockwise rotation, it heads to the northeast, and it produces that severe weather. So anywhere along through here, through South Mississippi, Central Alabama, Central Georgia, right up through Tennessee, South Carolina, North Carolina, as the storm goes to the northeast, it's going to pull these severe cells up further north. Okay, now a tornado warning means either actual tornado on the ground or rotation detected. So if you live in the area, guys, pay heed to these warnings. This is no joke. These are strong cells. I know it's winter time, but again, be prepared for those tornadoes just in case. Okay? And if you get any information on this or any confirmation on these tornadoes, let me know. Cheers, folks.